Get out there and defeat him. Oh, what should we call him?
Using the Pataras, it was Vegeta, wasn't it? Okay, then, how about,
No, forget it! Hurry and go!
Now hold on a sec. Having a name would definitely make us sound much cooler. This time, it'll be Gokuja. Vekujo. How about Gogeta?